the first diamond in Southern Nevada and the Las Vegas area. We've lived here about 15 years and it's been a big part of our lives, and we're very grateful for the experience, but also so excited to be going back to our roots back at home in Utah.
Mail, right?
Okay, so my journey with Plexus began. I had been with another company for about 8.5 years. Suddenly went out of business.
Best kind of mail right here.
During that same time, we were in the process of purchasing our home.
We got some slim here.
A Plexus was put in my path and I was just blown away.
Before I go to the gym, this is my favorite. The accelerator and the edge.
You name it, we got it. Right?
Yeah, I actually helped Whitney a lot with the research when we found Plexus, because when she did her business before, the home party business, she was always gone. She was gone Monday nights, Wednesday nights, Thursday nights, Friday nights. She was never home.
Whitney is a firecracker. She sent me a 20-question questionnaire that I had to fill out about myself and my team and my leadership and the Plexus opportunity. And after her 2-month research, she landed that Plexus was the best opportunity for her and her family.
So this is my husband, Monty, my high school sweetheart. We were born on the same day of the same year. Mm-hmm. Decided we better get married. This is our youngest, Breck, he's 12.
A really nice and outgoing mom who tries her best to do anything for us.
Dylan is 19.
There's not much more that she loves more than Plexus, besides us.
And Clayton is 16 years old.
She wasn't as goal-oriented as she is now. Now, whenever she wants something, she writes it down in a goal book. She keeps a planner of how to reach her goals.
You know, we've got teenage boys, so we wanted this to be the high school hangout, right?
Yep.
That's what made this house so desirable for us, is we wanted a place where the boys could really, you know, congregate and bring all their friends over.
I don't like it!
When I think of Whitney, I think of somebody that loves well. She does such an incredible job. She is an influencer.
The One Plexus culture is something that I don't believe exists anywhere else.
We're the wellness warriors! We love Plexus!
What Whitney does and how she motivates us and how she encourages us each year to start setting our goals and to have our vision boards, and it actually works.
Well, you can take the girl out of the country, but you can't take the country out of the girl, right? We love our chickens.
We're actually relocating back to our little hometown in Utah, leaving the hustle and bustle of Vegas and going to a simpler, more peaceful life and being closer to family is gonna be huge for us.
It's almost annoying how goal-oriented she is. The whole month that she was trying to go diamond, she said she refused to cook dinner until she was diamond.
Just to watch her, how she teaches and reaches out and grows her team, has meant so much to me, because I try and duplicate that with mine.
So three things that it takes to become a diamond. Unshakable belief is an absolute requirement to be a diamond. It takes full heart and full commitment, no excuses, and really anyone can do this. You've got to build a community around you, a team of people that can buy into that belief and go all the way with you.
And she has always been a powerhouse. And she's always been kind and loving to her team, and I just love that she has such this great, big, compassionate heart.
She sees her weaknesses, and then she asks for help, and she knows how to refocus us and get us all grouped together again, and isn't afraid to try different things.
What was your time?
3:08.
3:08? I thought you were going for 3:20.
She's able to work it when she wants to work it, and she's able to still be a part of the family and kind of do both at the same time, and it's a balancing act, but she's able to balance out family and Plexus.
With the whole family, it's just been more driven, and we've all been trying harder. Like, I know with wrestling, I've been trying better. I know my dad at the gym, he's been trying harder to get bigger.
Yes,
training for the last 2 weeks for this.
When the times do get rough and those hills and valleys kind of go through, she's there to lift us up. She's there to even give us that hard love speech.
After Plexus, her and this whole family were like completely different people. The Plexus really changed their lives and changed Whitney completely.
And I remember one Christmas, we were adopted by a family. That is so incredible. I'm gonna do that for someone someday. And we've been able to do that. And that's really meaningful to me to be on the giving side rather than the receiving side. I love being able to make a difference in other people's lives.
When you joined this team, I knew you would be a diamond.
It's like unspeakable things that you do for us.
I see that you're doing this for the family and you really care about us. So thank you.
Mom, I love you and I'm grateful for all this work you've put in for us.
And your family loves you and is so grateful for you.
There will always be more people to help, always be more opportunity to seek and more blessings to come. So there's no such thing as done.